Hello from James and welcome. You're about to experience a wonderful state of deep meditation, relaxation, and comfort. You're here because you want to meditate a little before sleep and get rid of anxious thoughts and worries. Well, this meditation is designed to help you stop overthinking. This is a state in which your mind is creating images, thoughts, and feelings that are maybe causing you to be anxious or nervous and experience stress or negative emotions like anger and fear. So, if you're ready, let's get started. Adjust your body for maximum comfort and relaxation. Just make yourself comfortable and take up the position that is most comfortable for resting or sleeping. Take your time, there's no rush. Make yourself at ease. Now, as soon as you get comfortable, you'll take a couple of long, slow, deeper breaths. Do this at your own pace and in the way that feels most natural for you to help you relax even more. Breathe in positivity, and every time you exhale, let go into relaxation. Allow your breathing to relax and to happen on its own. Knowing that every breath is helping you to relax. Now become aware of your body. Pay attention now to the top of your head and simply direct it to relax. The same with the back of your head, your face, and all the tiny muscles around your eyes. Your nose, your lips, and your chin. Just tell them to relax. Feel them getting softer. Your focus travels down your neck. Your shoulders. Tell your shoulders to relax and let go. And your arms and hands. Tell your hands to relax. Let it go. No effort is needed. Breathe. Bring your attention now to your chest and simply direct it to relax. And enjoy the feeling of relaxation spreading to your back and your stomach. Let go of any tension, any tightness. All feeling more and more relaxed as you go down, all the way down to your legs and feet, all the way down. Deeper and deeper, and deeper still. Enjoy this warm wave of relaxation and contentment spreading throughout your entire body. You're moving now into a state of deeper relaxation and calm. And as you become aware of your body, which part of your body is relaxed the most? Is it your hands, your shoulders, maybe your arms, your stomach, or your legs? And as you notice which part of your body is feeling most relaxed, imagine now that the feeling of relaxation has a color. It's your favorite, most soothing, tranquil color. And you can allow that color to start growing from that most relaxed part of your body to all other parts, helping them to get relaxed even more than before. Now, imagine that relaxing color spreading still further and filling your entire body with relaxation 2 times more than before. And as you allow your relaxation to double, every time you breathe in and breathe out, I want you now to remember a favorite place. A place where you like to spend time and recharge. Imagine a place where you feel safe and at ease. It can be anywhere you like, and familiar enough so that you know you feel safe. And as you remember this place, describe it to me now in your mind. Imagine pointing your finger at things and showing me around. Paint the very best picture of your safe place. Show me what's on your left. And what's this on your right? And what is in front of you in that safe and tranquil place where you can be completely content? And as you feel even more relaxed in that safe place, notice now which feeling is stronger. Is it gratitude, happiness, or overall positivity? And with that feeling being present, allow your relaxation feeling with your favorite color that is spreading and filling your whole body to now spread even further. The color of relaxation spreads beyond your body and begins to fill that safe space around you. Imagine that now. And notice how good you feel. Enjoy this feeling. It can be yours to have any time you want. Now, as you feel good in your safe place, a thought makes you happy because you realize it is movie time. You're wondering what's on. A big screen appears in front of you, just perfect to watch the best movie ever. The screen turns on and you see the title appear. Stop Overthinking Now. And the leading star is you. The movie is all about a new and better way of thinking and doing something different. Something that makes you feel really good, not only here in your safe place, but anywhere. It is a true story. How wonderful is that? Well, the movie is about to begin. The countdown starts. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And the story begins. Yesterday, you see yourself on the screen in the past, and you know yourself, and you can see that something is bothering you. Overthinking, anxious thoughts and feelings, fears and worries. It doesn't feel too good, does it? You're deciding to change that now, because you deserve to feel good right now. Not only like this in a state of meditation, but everywhere, all of the time. So look at the screen now and see that a new scene begins. Today, you see yourself on the screen looking wonderful, happy, and relaxed, and asking your subconscious mind, what else can I do instead of overthinking, to prepare myself for a life event or find solutions to life's problems in a better and more healthy way. And slowly something comes to your mind. New solutions, new and more useful and more healthy ways of thinking, being centered and grounded and present in the moment. And you realize that your thoughts and worries and anxieties are not you. They're not part of you. They can no longer control you. They are the product of mind activity. Let it all go. And see yourself on screen trying out these new techniques of being centered and grounded and present in the moment. And realizing that you are not your thoughts, you are the watcher, the observer of those thoughts. See yourself adopting a new way of thinking, the opposite of overthinking. See yourself on the screen feeling so much better. Now imagine for a moment that you are stepping into that movie and thinking in that new way, and owning a new and more useful way of thinking. Becoming more centered, more grounded, more present in the moment. And when you have that new way of thinking, step again out of the movie and once again calmly watch yourself on screen. And as you repeat and rehearse your new way of thinking, notice that a new scene is coming tomorrow. See yourself now in the future and imagine how beautiful and stress-free your life is without overthinking. No anxious thoughts or worries. You see yourself tomorrow, calm, relaxed in the moment. Thinking in a new and better way, healthier, now and in the future. Notice how good you feel deciding to make this change right now. Appreciate that feeling and just enjoy it for a few moments. Thank you. as you enjoy making that change right now, becoming more centered, more relaxed, more at ease. You can see that the movie is coming to an end. This story has a very happy ending. Images of a happy and successful future are showing on your movie screen. As the screen slowly now becomes a little dimmer, a little darker, the lights are getting softer, and it's making you feel peaceful in your safe place. Your eyes are closed, and everything is calm. The beautiful sounds of the music make you relax still further as you go deeper now. Discover even better and more useful ways of thinking and being creative and more calm and centered and at ease. Feeling more relaxed and even more happy. As you now give yourself permission to gently fall asleep and recharge, so you can be ready for the next day and make your life better in every way here